Courvay.
Hi, if you're watching this video, welcome. This is my makeover of Judith Ward from The Sims 4 Get Famous. If you don't already know, Judith Ward is a legendary actress, and in her bio it says that she's focused on getting rich and she's not easy to befriend. She's been known to throw people under the bus to advance her career, and she's also been married several times, so she has a very interesting backstory. However, I felt that her original look just wasn't justifiable for such a legendary actress with so much character. So for my remake of her, I wanted to give her a more classy and alluring look. I also decided to make her a young adult, so a little bit more youthful, with all the befitting glam for a young and famous actress. And while I was remaking her, I had a few inspirations in mind. I was thinking of a young Cameron Diaz, particularly from The Mask, mixed in with a little Marilyn Monroe, and also some inspiration from Jessica Chastain as Celia Foote from the film adaptation of The Help. So those were some figures that I was thinking of as I was recreating her. And when I create a sim, I have the tendency to just spend a lot of time on the face. I think because I'm always intrigued by how changing facial details just a little bit can make such a big difference in how a sim turns out. You tweak the facial details a little bit more and you could have a completely different sim. So to me, that's probably the most fun and interesting part of creating a sim. In general, I try to keep the essence of the original Judith Ward by giving her a similar hairstyle and keeping some of her same outfits, but just recoloring them and then either changing or just adding some accessories. Also, you may have noticed another sim with her there. His name is Victor Huang. He's a sim that I created, and he's an upcoming actor on the verge of global stardom. He's currently living in Del Sol Valley at the Ward Den with Judith Ward. She's mentoring him, and they're working on some projects together. And although she's helping him gain celebrity status in Del Sol Valley, it's actually benefiting her because he's going to be the next big thing, keeping her relevant in the entertainment industry, in acting, in film. So it's a win-win situation for the both of them. And despite the rumors, despite the gossip, there's nothing romantic going on between them. They're seen often at social events together, they're working on projects together, but their relationship is strictly business related and very professional. They're both two highly ambitious individuals, very driven to succeed, driven to make a lot of money, so that's what they're there to do. Overall, I am very happy and very satisfied with how Judith Ward turned out. I'm really excited to play with her and play more of The Sims 4 Get Famous. I actually haven't really gotten to play it all that much, so I'm looking forward to seeing more of what it entails. So far, though, I love the social interactions that I've seen. And I love the career options. It seems super fun. So I'm very excited to play it. Let me know what you think if you have The Sims 4 Get Famous and you've played it. What are some of your favorite things about it? Also, let me know what you think of my remake of Judith Ward. This is my first video, so it's not the best, but I did what I did. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.